بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Lesson 17, page 32. This was A original. Now we add Alif. Therefore, it's coming A. This was Ba without Alif. But now, with Alif, coming Ba. This was Ta. Ta with Fatha. Ta, short vowel, okay? But now with Alif, don't make a long vowel. Say ta, ta, ja, ha, ho, da, za, ra. Okay. As we said before, this is what. Ah, that's how the Quran used in Mus'haf in the Kitab. It's written like this: Hamza with Alif. Ah, but in Arabic, it's coming like this: Ah, Alif with Mad. It's Mad stretching, just a Mad. But if you see in Arabic like this, this Ah, if you see this in the Quran, it's, Ah, that's only different. This is a Ba with Alif. Ba, and the Alif join, Alif joining with a Ba, but now you see this Ba with small Alif, not joining. It's still same meaning, same pronunciation, same reading, but it's only different writing. Similar in English, you say this one A, this one is A, same, zero A. Okay? There's small Alif and capital Alif. Uppercase Alif, lowercase Alif, big Alif, small Alif, whatever you said. There's two Alifs. This is Alif and this Alif. This is Alif and this Alif. This is Alif and this Alif. Same. Okay? But same, really. Don't ignore this small Alif when you read it. Okay. Now we're going to show example all this one. Ba, ba, ta, ta. Sa, sa, jim, jim. It's the same. Ha, ha. Ho, ho. Da, 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 da. Ro, ro. Also, you can learn from here, as we said before, you can join all this letter with alif, but not allowed to join that behind something or that or that is coming up. That, not allowed to join. And also, wow. And also with a Hamza or Alif like this. Not doing it. It's still the same. Za, za, sa, fa, sha, sha, so, so, bo, 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 bo. Okay. Now we need to say ah. Ah. Ayn with Alif, ayn with Alif. To make short book, because if we write all alphabets, the book becomes very big. So we're trying to minimize the book size. Then we come to the yeah. Okay. Now we come in here. Be clear. I'm trying to show you a very easy way to understand how to use this one. This was So we come here. Still, when we add ma and na, don't say amana, but amana is wrong. This was and it's still it's You see, only add mim and nun, say amana. This was still same. Only add kho and ra, say akhara. But if you read here ba ta and read here amana, akhara, safara, you're wrong. You not understand how the alif works, how it reads alif. This alif makes making long stretching the sound, pronunciation make long. Then don't ignore the alif. You say akhara, you ignore the alif. If you say safara, you ignore the alif. If you say hadin, you ignore the alif. If you say the walakin, you ignore the alif. Don't ignore the alif. Be careful. That's the most problem the people who learning how to read. And how to write. Okay. Then we read all this one easy way, inshallah. Then we say, Amana, Akhara, Safara, Hadin, Walakin, Wa, Ida. Don't say Wa, because it's not Alif, this is Hamza. Behind the Wow, it's not Alif, it's Hamza. But Alif, behind the Dal, makes that long, Wa, Ida. Maliki. عام طاهر عابدون ذلك قال سلام حلالا It's written all London shops will say all Europe and America front shops halal shop halal 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 نار كان Ta. Don't say kanata. It's not kanata. Kaf has alif is long. It's a ka. And ta has alif is a ta. It's short. Say kanata. Okay. Yakadu. Kitabun. Okay. Hada. It's not hada. هذا is written everywhere in the Quran. من عربي مكتوب هذا جهاقا فارغا ماء okay. This alif makes long. This alif makes long. But alif is not sign above. But this alif has zero above. Then how to read? Can I say ana? No, not allowed to say ana. This alif silent. Only say Anna. Anna. What about Alif? Alif silent. Where's the proof? The zero. Go back and read page 10. Okay? Or vowel is page. Do you see the all vowel is now name? How to use it? Ahada. Inna. Don't say Inna. What is this? Two nouns. Inna. Shadda makes two noise. Ala, ila, hatta, two ta'ze, mata. Now, this one is very important. You say, ah, and say, wa, there's no, yeah, this is another alif. Ah, wa, anna, wabillahi tawfiq. That is a half of the lesson. Another half is coming later, inshallah ta'ala. Try to read more. And practice and listen, inshallah ta'ala. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.